Sarge?
I'm sorry you got stabbed. My teacher says you won't die. Thank you for what you did. A girl left it while I was asleep.
We got the youth who did it.
Blimey, that was quick.
You cracked it open with the photo of it. All wound back to a stolen phone.
A phone?
Yeah.
Well, that puts my mind at rest. I'm glad it was something important. 4 pints of blood for a phone, eh?
I'm sorry, Sergeant.
Then what are you sorry about?
This. Wouldn't have happened if I'd been with you. We chased the same bloke.
Now, how do you know that? He had a knife. And when someone's got a knife, somebody else could get stabbed. Maybe if you had come with me, you'd be the one lying here now.
But I'm not.
No. So be glad about that. Because it hurts like crazy and it messes with your head. Trust me, you don't need it.
Well, I've spoken to Inspector Weston. I'm staying on at Deansgate.
Now, whose idea was that?
Mine.
You're starting to learn something.
Sarge?
Sticking with something shows worrying signs of maturity.
Pigs might fly.
I'm counting on it.